Hey, Sean. It's your 21st birthday, so check this out.
Hey, Sean. Thomas here. Microphone is right there, but that's actually really awkward. But anyway, hey, Sean, it's Thomas here, and I just wanted to wish you happy birthday. Happy birthday. It's your 21st. Congratulations. You can now legally do pretty much anything, so that's cool. I'd just like to say thank you for pretty much everything you've done for me, because, I mean, since I've met you, I feel like I've gotten more into the Let's Play community, if that makes sense. Like, obviously, I met you via that stream that I did, so actually, I met you via the Fear of Time, so thank you, Jeff, but anyway, that's beside the point. I met you, and then I met Billy, I've met Dash, I've met Kristen, I've met loads of people. And ever since I've met you, I've felt better about my channel, if that makes sense. And also, since I took part in your Let's interview, I feel cool, I don't know. But yeah, that's gonna be it, pretty much. Thank you once again for everything you've done, and very happy 21st birthday. Bro hoof. Even though that's a fist, but bro hoof.
Hello, the Blue Snooker here. I want to say happy birthday to Sean of Nintendo. It's his birthday today, so I hope you get what you want, have cake and shizzles, and I hope you figure out how galaxies do what they do. And by that I mean gravity, okay? See ya!
Hey Sean, it's Plana here, and I just want to wish you a happy birthday. I hope you get lost presents, and, you know, have fun!
Hey, this is Pear Strike, and happy birthday, Sean. You're growing up so fast.
What is up, Sean? It is your birthday. Happy birthday, bro. It's Ozzy, in case you didn't realize. You know, you've been a great friend to me. I've known you for, like, how long? Like, a pretty long time now. Like, almost a year, actually, to be honest. And, you know, you've been a great friend to me. You've helped me out quite a lot. And I just wanted to wish you a super special birthday. And I hope you have an amazing day. And that's pretty much it. I know this is really short, but, you know, you're still a member of the freaking Patriot Power 5. Because that stuff was awesome. So, I'll see you later, bro.
Hey Sean, it's Mario Sooner here, and I just wanted to wish you a happy birthday. It's time to throw you a bachelor party. Woo! Oh wait, what's for weddings? Never mind. But anyways, happy birthday, and I hope you have a great day. And you're awesome, dude, and keep up doing what you're doing, because you're one of my best friends, and I just wanted to let you know that I was thinking about you on your birthday, so have a good one, man.
Yo, what's up, people? I'm Deshmajal Pete, and I want to give Sean a happy birthday. I mean, he's an awesome guy, and I really like this guy. He's a cool guy. He's a friend, like, you guys should all check him out. You definitely know him if you see this. I don't really know what to say. Happy birthday to Sean. Happy 24th birthday. I'm just going for a party, so I don't know what to say. Anyway, I hope you have a great birthday, Sean. I mean, 24th is, I think it's a really big birthday, because I know in the past, like, a few years ago, 24th was the year when you get old, and that's 18, but it used to be 21. So, drink a lot of beer and stuff, and have some brownie shorts, and just have an awesome day with your friends, your family. I hope you really love a great guy. You're an awesome guy. I was really surprised you followed me on Twitter. So, have an awesome day. Happy birthday, Sean. And I will probably see you on Twitter or something. See you guys. See ya.
Happy birthday, you crazy Irishman. But for a happy birthday, Sean, and or Sean of Nintendo, whichever one you have to be called more. You're a really good friend. You're one of the first few LPR friends that I've made friends with. That doesn't make sense, but okay. But happy birthday. I hope you have a fantastic 21st birthday. Hope you have many more fantastic birthdays to come. And I hope your day is special and full of My Little Pony and cake and whatever else you want for your birthday. I hope you get all the stuff you want for your birthday. Happy birthday, dude. And hopefully, this will not be the last time I get to say happy birthday to you. Happy birthday.
Hey Sean, it's Kristen here, obviously, as you can tell from my voice, and I am here on my behalf, Silver Seat's behalf, and every pony from all over Equestria's behalf, just to wish you a very happy 21st birthday. Now you can legally drink in the United States, even though you've probably been able to legally drink over in Ireland for quite some time now. I've actually known you for a really long time now. It's been over a year. It's hard to believe that time has flown by so fast. You've been nothing but nice to me, and so I really appreciate that. You're a great person, a good friend, and a really funny YouTuber, and a funny person in general. So I hope that you get everything that you ever want for your 21st birthday. I hope that you enjoy today, and I hope that you actually enjoy the rest of your life, because obviously you're only 21 years old once in your life, so you can't repeat a year over. So make sure to have fun with that. A few things that I've actually learned since I've been friends with you. First of all, I didn't know that Ireland was an island. I know, don't call me stupid, but I didn't know that it was an island until I actually met you and found out a little bit later. Secondly, I would never personally think that I'd be able to watch 3 hours of My Little Pony unless you, like, if you hadn't gotten me into watching it for 3 hours. That is a lot of My Little Pony for someone who has never watched the show before. So that happened. And it was actually really fun. Outside of that, like I said, you've been so nice to me. And I know you're such a nice person. You are awesome. And I hope that today brings nothing else but pure happiness to you. And if Geer were here, he would say gefeliciteerd. Just to wish you a happy birthday in Dutch, because he's Dutch like that. The last thing that I have for you is a song, and obviously I can't sing very well, and it's not in English, because why would I want to sing it in English? That's no fun. So, here we go. Feliz cumpleaños a ti, feliz cumpleaños a ti, feliz cumpleaños querido Sean, feliz cumpleaños a ti, y muchas más, aunque no 44, y aunque no 80. I'm not going to continue that, because translating the birthday song, the entire birthday song, into Spanish just doesn't work the same if you're using the English version into Spanish. But there you go. You have my birthday wishes, you have Geer's birthday wishes and his gefeliciteerd, and a Spanish happy birthday song. So I hope that the rest of your day is filled with happiness and joy. And why am I talking like this, enunciating every word? I should probably go to bed because I'm being weird. But that's okay, because it's your birthday. So I'm being weird on your birthday. Okay, so I shall go now. Bye.
Oh, hey, I heard it was someone's birthday today. Some guy called Sean of Nintendo. Not quite sure who that is. I'm just medicine move here. Happy birthday, Sean, from Unlawful Exile, your buddy from across the pond. Have fun.
Hey, look, it's Red. Don't know if I should talk to him. Hey, it's Red. Hey, happy birthday, Sean. Sean of Nintendo. Hope you have a brilliant birthday. Now what Red said, and you know, I haven't got any Pokemon, so I can't bow. But yeah, happy birthday, Sean, and I hope you have a good one. From PokePal 22. Okay, bye.
Well, Sean, that's it. What? Hope you enjoyed this little video. Me and Billy had the idea to put this together and just get as many people as we can to wish you happy birthday, pretty much. Other people who we tried to get, who either were unable to or simply didn't reply or something like that, were Mrs. Exile, Miles 44, Rock Paper Mario, Icy Shards, Comey Cold, Breezy TC, Dynamic Victini, Mr. Nintendo HD, Skyrider LP, Midrot 567, The Fear of Time, Sop and Fedged, and Chibi Jaffa Cakes. But some of those people just didn't simply have time, because the reason I asked you on Skype yesterday when your birthday was is because I wanted to make this, and you're like, tomorrow, and I'm like, oh crap. But yeah, hope you like this video, and happy birthday, Sean.